eyes. Ignore my eyelashes that are starting to stick off to lift. Because this is my third, not one, not two, but it's three. Third video I am filming today. Sorry about the traffic noises. It is raining outside. Maybe you can hear it. Anyways, I had previously filmed a video, 50 fun facts about me in Serbian, and now, I will be filming it in English. So if you speak Serbian and you wanna check this video out, just go on my channel, it's the previous video. And if you speak English, then you're welcome to stay.
See, this is gonna
hour already. But in approximately 2 weeks, I am turning 25. So I was always super good at drawing and painting and DIYing, creating, sculpting, everything. I was an artist from a very, very, very early age. Single class that I wasn't in. not sure if I could define it as a lucky number, but it's definitely like a number that has been showing up randomly throughout my life. I was number 11 in the school books, like in school. And yeah, so number 11 is kind of like a lucky number. Sore dry from talking. of birds. from 20 to 28. I missed 7 facts. I'll have to put that into the disclaimer in my Serbian video. I wrote 21 and I looped it and it looks like 28. I don't know what the hell I was thinking. I missed 7 facts, so I'm gonna go ahead and make them up right now. 7 facts. Okay, so fact number 21. I suck at numbers so much that it takes me like a million years to count stuff and to do like a simple fraction in my mind. Okay, that's what I want. 22. Fact 22.
Stone figured out. Like, I already know what I want. I want my gravestone, my grave marker, to be in a
shape of a hand. To be in the shape of a hand with long nails. That's a must. A hand with long nails. And then there's going to be a ring on my finger. And then in that ring is going to be my picture. And then underneath it's the rest of it, like my name. Like, date of birth, date of death, and everything. And everything, and everything, and everything. But I would love it to be a hand with long, long nails. Long nails. Long nails. Long nails. Number 31. 31. 31. 31. 31. 31. 31. I love, 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 love horror movies. I don't like romantic movies. I don't like parodies. I don't like comedies. I don't like anything like that. I love, love, love. And I exclusively watch scary movies. Scary movies. Scary movies. Scary movies. Scary movies. The gorier and bloodier, the better. The better, the better, the better. And I'm not, like, scared afterwards or anything like that. They don't scare me. Number 32. 32. See, I suck with numbers.
37 minutes. I love absolutely.
Episodes of vertigo for the for a week at a time. Literally, I could not get up because as soon as I would get up, it would start. The only position in which I didn't have the vertigo is where my head was in a fixed position, which was when I was laying down. I'm sorry, I have to pause because of these stupid cars, and I don't even remember what I already go. So yeah, I could only lay down. Jesus Christ. Okay, what is next? Number 46, 46, 46, 46, 46, are you serious? I'm sorry. Number 46. I used to be obsessed with Linkin Park. I mean, I kind of still am, but I used to be obsessed with listening to Linkin Park every single day up until the ages of 18. Age of 18. There's another car, oh my god. Because, seriously, on my 18th birthday, the lead singer, Chad Bennington, took his own life on my 18th birthday. And I was so, like, I was already hurt, but I was so heartbroken that it was on my birthday. And I could not listen to Linkin Park for 4 years without crying, so I just stopped. And I did not listen to a single Linkin Park song for 4 years. Until I was able to again. Okay. Number 47, we're almost to the end. 47. I have a high spice tolerance. I love spicy food. I can eat a lot of spicy stuff and like be okay, be totally okay. I love spicy. I've been kind of obsessed with pepperoni lately. I've been eating everything pepperoni. Okay. Two more. 49. I always dreamt about being a YouTuber, but back then ASMR wasn't anything, so I always thought that I would be like, I don't know, like an artist or a designer or something like that. That I would like teach people how to do DIYs and stuff. That's what I was imagining in my head. What I would be as a YouTuber. And then ASMR came, and now I do ASMR, and I'm really happy about it. And then, number 50, the final little fun fact about me is a little story. I think I was like 15 or 16 years old, I was outside with my dad and my brother, and a bug flew into my eye, and as I like shut my eye, I squeezed my eye from the pain. I squeezed the bug and she like gave birth in my eye, and in the next 2 hours I ended up pulling out 11 tiny little worms, baby bug worms, out of my eye. And my eye hurt so bad, and the pain did not go away until I pulled the 11th one out. And I was using my nails and like Q-tips, and I was watching them like swimming around my eye. It was disgusting and it was really scary. So yeah, that is why I hate bugs. And that is also all that I've got for you today. This video is actually even longer than the Serbian one. I think it's almost an hour. Oh my god. Anyways, I really hope that you enjoyed, and if you did, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, it means so much to me, leave me a comment.